Thank you. evening. On behalf of the senior class of 2017, I would like to extend a warm welcome to our platform guests, parents, grandparents, family, and friends. Parents, we thank you for supporting and encouraging us thus far in our lives. This is a serious and formal occasion, and we thank you in advance for displaying respect and courtesy to each other throughout the ceremony. I am Norman Lee Thortis, Senior Class President, and I welcome you all to the commencement ceremony for Harlingen High School's Class of 2017. Before I begin, I would like to take this time to thank my parents. There are some parents who don't support their children and everything they wish to do. You guys did. You told me to do my best in everything and to learn from my failures, which I did. It is because of you guys that I am standing here, graduating number 4 in my class as a cancer-free individual. So I thank you for that. I love you both. After tonight, those sitting before me and the two sitting right behind me will finally be able to check off something on their to-do list for life, and that is graduate from high school. Now, I was writing this speech on Monday because up until then, I didn't know what I was going to talk about. But after thinking about what this world needs nowadays and the type of individuals we need to become, I decided on what I should address you all with. As your class president, I was asked to present you all with a common challenge. You see, I could easily tell you all what you may be expecting to hear. Conquer the world, accomplish your dreams, reach for the stars. So here I go. Conquer the world, accomplish your dreams, and reach for the stars. Well, now that I've gotten all the cliche stuff out of the way, here's reality. You may not conquer the entire world, and you may not accomplish all your dreams, and you may not reach all the way to the stars. We're not all promised to live a long life. Some of us may live a life that is much shorter than we hope for. But as Abraham Lincoln once said, and in the end, it's not the years in your life that count, it's the life in your years. Our fellow classmate, Nicholas Walker Peters, is one individual who made each moment in his life count. Although he may not be with us anymore, his legacy lives on through his family and friends as they continue to spread cancer awareness and raise funds to help those currently fighting. And for that, I'd like to thank Nick for showing this world what living a fulfilling life looks like. You are truly a lit guy. We are the legacy class of 2017. We are the first to enter the, still developing, Dr. Abraham P. Kano Freshman Academy. And not only did we do this, but we left a standard that will never be met. For some of you, you may have dreaded this bittersweet day. Or for some, you may be praising the good Lord above that this day has finally arrived. Whichever one you may be, we surely left a mark on HCISD. Our time here hasn't ended just yet. And even after we leave, we still will be remembered. Our senior class mural that was placed in between the two gyms is left there forever. Every day when students pass by the seventh wing, they see the message that the class wanted to express, the individuality and diversity of Harlingen High School. We've left our mark on a world. Now, it's time to leave a mark on our world. May I ask all the graduates to please stand up. Now sit back down. When you did that, did you do it with purpose, or did you just go through the motions? In our life, we tend to simply go through it without taking acknowledgement of what's going on in our world. Sometimes, we do take note of what's going on in our world, but simply stand back without doing anything to help. In order to make any sort of difference, we must take a stand in order to make an impact on our life and others. It is only then that we are powerful to do so. Now, may I ask all of you to raise your right hand. There you go. All right, now put it back down. Tell me if this sounds familiar. Hey, miss, what are we doing today? Or, sir, do you have a pencil? Or the famous, can I go to the restroom? And then the teacher would just unanimously say, and then, I don't know, can you go to the restroom? We've all had that. All of us have had that. Each day in school, we did this when we needed assistance for something, whenever we needed a helping hand. Everyone, everywhere, every day needs help in some shape or form. We must keep this in mind, and we must keep in mind the duty that we have on this planet, which is to love and respect one another. So open a door once in a while, spend more time volunteering, or help a cause. The smallest efforts can leave the biggest impacts. Now, may I ask all of you to raise your left hand. Spin it around in the air like so. Now keep spinning it. Now place it on your forehead. Is that your forehead? It's been proven that laughter is one of the best medicines in the world. And for that reason, spreading happiness throughout is crucial in our society today. It's the means to bring forth a much brighter and positive future, something that we all desire. I leave you with this, so that at the end of however long of a life you live, you get to check off the boxes of your to-do list in life, which is stand up for what you believe in, lend a helping hand, and spread happiness. Thank you all, and congratulations to the class of 2017. Next, I would like to introduce Ms. Acelia Noyola, Chief Academic Officer. She will introduce our platform guests.
Good evening, and welcome to the 2017 Harlingen High School graduation ceremony. On behalf of the Harlingen Consolidated Independent School District, I would like to thank each of you for being here tonight to honor our students and to acknowledge all who have assisted them on this important achievement. Buenas noches, y bienvenidos a la graduación de los estudiantes de Harlingen High School. De parte del Distrito Escolar de Harlingen, les doy gracias a cada uno de ustedes por estar aquí esta noche para honorar a nuestros estudiantes y reconocer a todos los que han hecho este importante acontecimiento posible. Permítame presentarles a nuestros invitados en la plataforma. Por favor, mantengan su aplauso hasta que termine de reconocer a todas las personas. Allow me to introduce our platform guests. Guests, as I call your name, please remain standing until all names have been called. Audience, please hold your applause until all our guests have been recognized. We began with the principal of Harlingen High School, Mrs. Imelda Munives, Associate Principal, Mrs. Imelda Treviño, our valedictorian, Alec Riley McManus, salutatorian, Cole Hale Charvet, Senior Class President, Norman Lee Torres. Assisting us with roll call this evening is our head counselor, Mrs. Alicia Moore, and counselor, Mrs. Rosie Leal. Also with us this evening is our Assistant Superintendent for Secondary Education, Mr. Joseph Villarreal. We are also honored to have our Board of Trustees with us this evening, beginning with Dr. Bobby Muniz, Mrs. Jerry Fleurier, Dr. Nolan Perez, Secretary of the Board, Mr. Greg Powers, Vice President, Mr. Javier De Leon, President, Mr. George McShan, and also with us this evening is our Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Art Cavazos. Audience, please join me in applauding their efforts. Esteemed guests, you may now be seated. At this time, allow me to introduce our next speaker, Mr. George McShan, President of the Board of Trustees.
Thank you, thank you. To the Board of Trustees, our Superintendent, Dr. Art Cavazos, the Harlingen CISD staff and teachers, proud parents, family members, and especially to the Harlingen High School graduating class of 2017. Good evening, graduates. I'm honored and humbled to speak with you as you mark a significant achievement in the world of academics. Thank you for allowing me to share this moment with you. I've given many congratulatory addresses in my 30 years on the school board. So, what do I do differently? I've given a lot of thought to what to say to the graduating class of 2017 that would make meaning, that would resonate with you when you leave HCISD. I thought about this deeply. How can an old baby boomer connect to a millennial? How can this be done? I regret to say this, but I've matured a lot over the last 30 years. I remember having coal black hair. I was 6'2". Students, you had nothing to do with this, but I've matured gracefully. As I reflect about the message to you, I'm reminded about a song written by world-renowned artist and produced by the great Quincy Jones in 1985. And the song went something like this. We are the world. We are the children. We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's start giving. There's a choice we're making. We're saving our own lives. It's true, we'll make a better day. Just you and me. This song, We Are the World, has relevance. It is a symbol of what we as a people do when we are faced with adversity or tragedy in the world. And now it's your turn to pick up the torch and stand up. If you don't stand for something, you'll fall for anything. Stand up, listen, learn, and lead. As you journey into the next stage of your life, if there is but one value for you to live by, let it be this. Success will come and go, but integrity is forever. Never try to get ahead through dishonest means. Always do the right thing in every circumstance, even if no one is watching. Even on 6th Street in Austin, or the Dixie Chicken in College Station. Remember this. Stand up. When your integrity is being tested and the easy choice is not always the right choice, stand up and do the right thing. Everyone wants some form of success and fulfillment in their lives. As Frederick Douglass once said, if there is no struggle, there's no progress. Your work has just begun. Know that any endeavor you wish to pursue will require hard work on your part, be it academics, relationships, or finances. When faced with difficult situations that might hinder your educational goals or prevent you from moving forward, stand up and work past all the obstacles that come your way. Langston Hughes said, "Hold fast to your dreams, for if dreams die, life is a broken-winged bird that cannot fly." Never allow the fear of failure stop you from chasing your dreams. Great stories of success are often preceded by failure. Failure has the power to teach, inspire, keep you humble, and make success taste even sweeter. Stand up for yourself. Your beliefs, emotions, thoughts, and ideas belong to you, and no one else can tell you what you feel or invalidate your opinions. Get negative attitudes out of your life. Watch out for basement people. Have you ever heard the saying, check yourself before you wreck yourself? Don't be a basement person harboring hate and negativity in your life. Make sure you are in the balcony. Balcony people are the cheerleaders for others. They're the positive people. They're the leaders. So stay in the balcony. To achieve anything, you must have faith and belief in yourself, vision, hard work, and, of course, determination. Many of you have loved ones and audience that have helped instill those values in your life. Those who reared you may not have had the same opportunities as you, but they are realizing their dreams through you. Make them proud. Wherever you should go, be true to your values. Protect the HCISD brand and your family name. Represent yourself, your family, and Harlingen proudly. Graduates, this commencement is not an ending, but a great beginning for your future. And remember, graduates, the focus of my message is to stand up and do the right thing. Will you stand up for liberty, for equality? Will you stand up for community and prosperity? And will you stand up for the American dream? As you leave here this evening, remember to live your life not as a candle dimly lit, but rather as a torch burning bright. Congratulations. I wish you all the best. And remember, Cardinal spirit never dies.
Up next is our Harlingen High School principal, Ms. Imelda Munivis. Let's give her a big Cardinal welcome.
Thank you, Norman. Good evening. Our salutatorian for the Harlingen High School class of 2017 is Cole Hale Charvat. Cole is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Carrie Charvat. Cole, please come forward and accept this plaque as a remembrance of this great honor.
Yes, sir. Congratulations. Yes, hold on.
Congratulations, Cole. He will now address the graduating class of 2017.
I think I can take my shades off now, so. All right, it's an honor to be here tonight to speak to y'all. I would like to begin my speech by letting everyone know that if you need your yard cut at a low rate this summer, then I'm definitely your guy, all right? You can reach my headquarters at 956-202-3088. I repeat, 956-202-3088. Or follow my Instagram at Cole_Charvat. All right, more importantly though, let's get focused. I'd like to start by thanking Dr. Art Cavazos, board members, Ms. Munivez, teachers, staff, and all those in attendance tonight for helping make HCISD and Harlingen High School the absolute best place to be. Okay, here we go. All right, to be honest with you guys, I'm really nervous right now, so I mean, Donald Trump's inauguration crowd wasn't even this big, but I love you, Donald. All right, let's get right to it. Welcome parents, teachers, and my fellow comrades who fought to get here. It was truly a war zone out there, but we can claim the victory that is graduating as Harlingen High School's class of 2017. It's an honor to be your salutatorian, as well as being able to speak to everyone here on this historic day. Seniors, I think we should all thank our parents and teachers for pushing us to receive our diplomas at our full potential. And most importantly, thank God, because this is truly a miracle. See, I got lost real quick. Let me find it. All right, here we go. All right. Considering I had no agenda for speaking tonight, I'm just going to explore the cobwebs of my brain and try to sound somewhat smart. On top of this, there were no answers on Quizlet when I typed in salutatorian speech, so this was very hard to write. However, I think the journey of high school has given me all the inspiration I need to write this speech. But I'm sure you're glad to know that this speech is going to be about as short as my first relationship and about as sweet as my Mimi's chocolate pie. All right, the real question here is, what now? Think about this. We are graduating school only to go to a new school next year. We got to relive being a fishy freshman all over again. And for some of us, away from home. This sounds really petrifying, but there are some simple ways to not only cope, but to thrive. First, don't listen to your fears. Focus on what you want to do, not on what you don't want to happen. Because fear is like the chupacabra. It don't exist. It's made up. Next, be confident like Ricky Bobby and humble like Mother Teresa. Weird analogy, but it's true. And English teachers, I think that's a paradox, right? I mean, this. All right. Also, work hard and accept the outcomes. I guarantee that if you strive to do your best, then success will come your way. As my late grandfather said, only a mediocre person is always at his best. Don't be content with settling for the middle of the pack. This is the time you look at life and say, listen up, dude, I'm John Cena. And I'm gonna pummel you. This basically means being the best you can possibly be when it comes to work, your family, in your community, and in your faith. Finally, and perhaps most importantly, keep in mind that God has given you one opportunity and one life to make the change you want to see in this world. So enjoy it and embrace it through all of its trials and tribulations, because those are just the steps to get to the top of the mountain where you want to be with your life. Also, don't forget to thank those who have helped you out along the way, because life is like the field behind my house when it's soaked, and your peers and your faith are the four-wheel drive you need to get through it so you don't get stuck. Without them, you are a Ford Escape and will get stuck at Juliana. With them, you have what you need to get through it and probably do some cool donuts along the way. Personally, I would like to thank my parents for always expecting me to be at my best. Dad, you're my biggest fan, my mentor, my best friend, and my source of happiness when I beat you on the golf course, even after I have to give you two aside. Mom, you're my motivator. Your work ethic is incomparable. You're the immovable and unbreakable rock that I need to keep me in check while letting me fly. And you are an inspiration because we are so much alike. Oh, and I didn't forget about Mary, who's super cool, by the way, makes up for my lack of common sense, and who's surprisingly way more mature and selfless than I am. My whole family has taught me what I need to do in order to become successful in their eyes, because all the gratification I need is to know that they are proud of me. Grandparents, thank you for doing your grandparently duties and spoiling me. But most importantly, thank you for always being there for me when I need a helping hand. Y'all mean the world to me. Teachers, y'all are fantastic and a huge part of my success. Thank you for putting up with my antics. Coach Milligan, you have made golf in high school unforgettable and honored to look forward to every day, and have taught me that a Longhorn and Sooner fan can actually get along. You are a friend for life. And finally, my friends. Well, honestly, high school without y'all would be really, 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 really bad. So I think I maxed out my analogy credit card for that one, so I was quite frank there. But honestly, high school has felt like a real-life movie American Pie with you guys. It's been a blast. Don't worry. I'll invite y'all up to Norman and see y'all for summer, Christmas, and spring break. What? All right. Graduates, I leave you with this. We are capable of anything. The sky is the limit. I've come to the realization that success is not about how much money you make or how many cars you own. It's about being happy with what you do without forgetting who you are or where you came from. Keeping the points mentioned earlier in mind, I know that we can all find our knack, our true happiness, while making our family, peers, and God proud. As Coach Milligan said on the first day of golf my freshman year, you should be able to lie your head down at night knowing you did all you could do to be successful. So therefore, when the ongoing discovery of life ends and you lie your head down, you'll be able to smell the roses one last time, grasp your loved ones one last time, see this beautiful earth one last time, hear your innermost thoughts one last time, and breathe one last time. Yet, you will rest peacefully knowing that your legacy will live on forever. Thank you. God bless Harlingen High School. God bless the United States of America, and Boomer Sooner.
Our valedictorian for the Harlingen High School class of 2017 is Alec Riley McManus. Alec is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Brian McManus. Alec, please come forward and accept this plaque as a remembrance of this great honor. Congratulations, Alec. He will now give his valedictory address.
Good evening. I would like to begin by welcoming Dr. Cavazos, the school board, Mrs. Menevis, the faculty and staff of Harlingen High School, and the parents, family, and friends of the HHS graduates of 2017. It is an honor to be speaking to you tonight. Fellow graduates, I think we could safely say that our high school years were nothing like High School Musical. 2 weeks ago, I was at the barbershop waiting to get my hair cut, and I started talking to a complete stranger who was waiting for her husband. I told her I was a senior at Harlingen High School, and we got to talking about graduation. I was about to mention that I was valedictorian and I'd be giving a speech, when she told me that she always hated listening to the boring speeches people would give. So for the lady at the barbershop, let me try and make this entertaining. It is hard to believe that after tonight, we will no longer be high school students, but instead, we will be considered adults. There will be no more high school proms or football games. Even the great cafeteria food will no longer be available to us. We will be starting the next chapter of our lives in various directions. Some of us will pursue higher education, some are entering the workforce, and others have made the honorable decision to serve our country. No matter which way, we are embarking on a new adventure where we will take the life lessons we have learned here at dear old HHS and represent our community with pride. These past 4 years of high school shaped us to the people we are today and will help us to learn more about ourselves as we continue forward. Now, I'm going to give my fellow graduates some advice on life. Of course, I don't have much more experience than they do. So I compiled a list of advice that different teachers and other commendable figures have given me so far. Mrs. Ortega cautioned that life doesn't give out participation trophies. In life, there are winners and losers. You have to work hard and be willing to tackle challenges. You can't sit on the sidelines of life and expect to be a champion. Don't be afraid to go out there and take chances, learn from failure, and be the person you want to be. Ms. Longoria warned us that life isn't fair, so deal with it. There will be times in life that you will be dealt a bad hand. You have to decide if you allow life to rule you or if you will rule life. Learn from it and forge on. Coach Tanamachi, my tennis coach, counseled me to just relax, man. Life will give you frustrating times. It is during this time that we have to remember to relax, reevaluate the situation, and continue on. Mr. Hughes challenged us to drive fast, take chances. Of course, Mr. Hughes is not suggesting to drag race down Tyler, so I don't want to see any videos on Snapchat tomorrow. He is saying to live life on the edge, As humans, we have a short time here on Earth and should therefore make the most of our time. If we don't take the chances, we can't possibly succeed. Mr. Arnold advised us to be proud of who you are, stand up straight, and look like you are someone. When conquering any challenge, do so with confidence and pride. Even if you don't win, stand up straight and know you gave it your best try. As Nicholas Peters said, I've learned God won't give you anything you can't handle. I've learned not to look down on any situation, but to face any tough obstacle head on and with a positive attitude. Life is precious. Live it to the fullest. God gives his toughest fights to his strongest soldiers, so push through and preserve. There will be times where our faith will be tested, and we may be at the point of giving up. However, we need to trust God. As Romans chapter 8, verse 31 says, if God is for us, who could be against us? Ms. Pena promised that you have the power to conquer the world. Anything is possible when you set your mind and heart on a goal. However, all your goals should be obtained while keeping your values and principles in mind. Finally, I would like to thank the people that have helped me make it here today. Firstly, my mom and dad for instilling the values in me that have made me the person I am today. My brother Justin for serving as a huge role model in my life. My younger sisters Laura, Julia, and especially Naomi for teaching me how to be compassionate. My grandparents for providing me with the wisdom and support in everything I do. My best friends David and Crystal for always having my back, no matter how dumb we are acting. HCISD for providing us with a great education. But most importantly, I'd like to thank God for all the gifts he has given each and every one of us. Now, as I end my speech, I'd like to challenge all the graduates to thank at least three people tonight who have supported them along their life this far. And let me leave you with the words you have heard over 500 times. With something to think about, this is Alec McManus reminding you to be kind, be responsible, and be the best you can be. The choice is yours.
The train has joined us. We are very fortunate to have two foreign exchange students at Harlingen High School this year. This is not only a tremendous opportunity for them to come and learn our values and culture, but we have the opportunity to learn from them as well. At this time, we would like to recognize these students. Please stand where you are as I call your name. Justine Kathleen Lonai from France. And Yong Li Tao from Taiwan. Thank you. Seniors, please stand. Dr. Art Cavazos, Superintendent of Schools, it is my distinct honor and pleasure to present to you the senior class of 2017. The students before you have met all the requirements set forth by the Texas Education Agency, Harlingen CISD, and Senate Bill 673. Seniors, please remain standing.
Board members, parents, and family members, as the superintendent of schools and with the power vested in me by the Board of Trustees and the state of Texas, it is with great honor that I present and certify that the students before you have satisfied all the requirements for graduation as set forth by the Texas Education Agency and the more stringent requirements set forth by Harlingen CISD. This certification allows our students to participate in tonight's commencement ceremonies and be recognized for their accomplishment. Students, realize that tonight does not signify the end of your learning, but rather the beginning of a new and exciting chapter of your promising future. I'm very proud of your commitment to earn your high school diploma. You have demonstrated the importance of perseverance. There will be moments mixed in with tough ones and great ones as you persist in your next chapter. But don't give up. Persevere. Be phenomenal, not forgotten. Roy Bennett once said, "Your hardest times often lead to the greatest moments of your life. Keep going. Tough situations build strong people in the end. You are proof of that tonight." Ralph Emerson also said, "The only person you're destined to become is the person you decide to be." Stay focused and stay resolved. Protect your name and protect the HCISD brand. And remember, Cardinal spirit never dies.
Graduates may sit at this time. Cody James Alejandro.
Clarissa Justine Hawley.
Joshua Christian Ambriz.
Samuel Nicolas Infante.
Antonio Ambriz III.
Eric Alfredo Interiano.
Jessica Ashley Antonio.
Vivian Guadalupe Lopez.
Eric Michael Atkinson.
Leandro Lucio III.
Kennedy Sue Boykin.
Skylar Sulema Macias.
Priscilla Nicole Carrasco.
Alec Riley McManus.
Jesus Cavazos.
Jennifer Jocelyn Marr.
Cole Hale Charvet.
Nathaniel Rain Martinez.
Maima Elizabeth Conde.
Brittany Nicole McCoy.
Ryan Dale Conway.
Sophia Marie Molina.
Carlota Elise Cruz.
Justice Gage Morales.
Aristea Dora Cuellar.
Michaela Nicole Moreno.
David Love Divine Day.
Noe Gerardo Munoz.
Jennifer De Leon.
Georgia Ann Newell.
Samuel Hayes Duffy.
Richard Noyola V.
Jeremiah Parungao Escobar.
Maya Analicia Olivares.
Jennifer Fernandez.
Emily Nicole Ornelas.
Yesenia Sarai Flores.
Stephanie Ortega.
Logan Ezequiel Garza.
Neida Azul Razo.
Julissa Angela Gloria.
Kenneth Austin Reininger.
Melanie Abigail Goldstein.
Jacqueline Nicole Renteria.
Ricardo Marcelo Gonzalez.
Ricardo Adolfo Reyes.
Clarissa Alexis Gonzalez.
Gabriela Elise Rodriguez.
Joshua Ariel Gonzalez.
Roel Cimental.
Jared Brandon Gover.
Alexi Marie Soto.
David Carlos Gracia Jr.
Mercedes Vianney Soto.
Juliana Isabel Guerrero.
Norman Lee Torres.
Raquel Amber Guerrero.
Jose Ramon Valadez Jr.
Luna Elizabeth Perry Head.
Janalee Canieso Vergara.
Juan Hernandez Jr.
Kelsey Rianne Villalpando.
Dallas Shadowin Herring.
Leah Josephine Zaragoza.
Lorenzo Antonio Abundis.
Tristan Antonio Lombardo.
Isaiah Andrew Acosta.
Aisa Monique Longoria.
Ricky Lee Acosta Jr.
Luis Longoria Jr.
Ariana Courtney Adamson.
Alexis Marie Lopez.
Destiny Angeline Aguilar.
Alyssa Marie Lopez.
Jonathan Aguilar Jr.
April Lizette Lopez.
Luis Gregorio Aguilar Jr.
Ezelina Alexis Lopez.
Roxanne Aguilar.
Iris Gabriela Lopez.
Abram Antonio Alaniz.
Jessly Aneli Lopez.
Kimberly Elaine Alanis.
Jesus Rafael Lopez III.
Jose Angel Maria Alcalá.
René Lopez III.
Kimberly Denise Alcocer.
Justine Miranda Mayorga.
Raquel Alejandro.
Danielle Odalis Lozano.
Ricardo Daniel Alfaro.
Ruben Arthur Lozano III.
Brittany Nicole Allen.
Crystal Kimberly Lucio.
Kyle Scott Alex.
Michael Lucio.
Samantha Victoria Almaguer.
Orion David Macias.
Armando Almazan Jr.
Victor Manuel Macias.
Jonathan Almazan.
Zuleika Marie Maciel.
Eunice Alejandra Alvarado Saravia.
Alan Mancia.
Miguel Angel Amaro.
Simon David Manrique.
Julian James Amaya.
Jose Arturo Mares.
Jessica Alejandra Ambriz.
Antonio Marin.
Lucero Abigail Anaya.
Samuel Isaías Maruquin Jr.
Andrew Kent Bryce Anderson.
Alexis Janae Martin.
Adán Leobardo Angulo Jr.
Brianna Justine Martinez.
Chloe Morgan Antley.
Cameron Leanne Martinez.
Mesalinda Celia Ansaldúa.
Deyanira Martinez.
Alessandra Rodney Apodaca.
Fernando Martinez.
Emily Arlene Aragus.
Jorge Armando Martinez.
Patrick Paul Araiza.
Joshua Emmanuel Martinez.
Trevor James Archer.
Giovanna Alexis Martinez.
Alyssa Lee Arellano.
Juan Daniel Martinez.
Jeremy Riley Armijo.
Crystal Alexandra Martinez.
Adrian Michael Arriaga.
Mark Anthony Martinez Jr.
Erica Lynn Arvisu.
Monique Martinez.
Megan Asbury.
Omar Martinez Jr.
Ernesto Antonio Acevedo.
Ricardo Ociel Martinez.
Edmundo Astello Jr.
Rick Martinez.
Carlos Daniel Avila.
Chanel Ray Martinez.
Victor Abram Avila.
Steve Austin Martinez.
Josue Ulises Ayala.
Victor Martinez Hernandez.
Brianna Angeline Banda.
Amanda Mata.
Isaiah Michael Banda.
Natalie Marie Mata.
Alberto Barba.
Matthew Matamoros.
Corey Barron.
Grace Medina.
Lucas Joel Barron.
Hilda Medina.
Brianna Becerra.
Jesus Emmanuel Medina.
Charisma Unique Benavides.
Marcos Medina.
Larissa Benilde Benavides.
Samuel Isaí Medina Acuna.
Iber Benítez Martínez.
Saúl Armando Medina Acuna.
Raúl Berlanga Jr.
Marisa Ana Medrano.
Jonathan Hisham Bush.
Alejandro Mejía.
Julia Ann Brandenburg.
Isaiah Melgoza.
Noah Vincent Buenrostro.
Esmeralda Ramírez Mena.
Michaela Ray Cabriales.
Ludivina Mendiola.
Kayla Veronica Cado.
Aaliyah Noemi Mendoza.
Scarlett Iliana Cado.
Daniel Emiliano Mendoza Jr.
Dania Camacho.
Jordan Ray Mesa.
Josie Camargo.
Maria Lena Miranda Miller.
Alma Lisa Campos.
Arturo Alejandro Mireles Meléndez.
Roman Israel Cano.
Hiram Molina.
Kiara Lee Cantu.
Orlando Molina.
Jesus Alejandro Cantu.
Victoria Luisa Monroy.
Topilcin Jose Cantu.
Jacob Montalvo.
Nora Alicia Cárdenas.
Michael Jonathan Montalvo.
Daisy Cardiel Villanueva.
Naomi Priscilla Montano.
David Ray Carr.
Gabriel Montelongo.
Miles Noah Casares.
James Robert Montelongo III.
Alicia Yvette Caso.
Carlos Andres Montelongo Mar.
Janelle Lynn Castañeda.
Victoria Ray Montemayor.
Randy Castañeda.
Brittany Renee Morales.
Karina Castellanos.
Isaías Tomás Morales.
Adalberto Castillo.
Jasmine Eve Nicole Moreno.
Brianna Marie Castillo.
Sonia Jean Moreno.
Emery Pilar Castillo.
Anthony Jake Moya.
Jesse James Castro.
Jasmine Nisa Munoz.
Lizeth Alondra Castro.
Priscilla Danielle Munoz.
Abigail Cavazos.
Daniel Agustin Navarrete.
Amy Cavazos.
Jacob Micah Navarrete.
Cassandra Cavazos.
Cassandra Ruby Nieto.
Daylin Mariah Cavazos.
Andres Nieves.
Jacqueline Casares.
Ruben Núñez.
Jorge Miguel Casares.
Brianna Renee Obregón.
Samantha Lee Celestino.
Christian Olivares.
Geriel José Cervantes.
Claudia Sofía Ornelas.
Maximiliano Cervantes.
Reese Zavalas Ortega.
Roberto Javier Chapa Jr.
Amariah Julie Ortiz.
Chelsea Deandra Chavez.
Sarai Lizette Ortiz.
Greg Chavez.
Natalia Osti.
Kevin Lopez.
Jacqueline Padron.
Antonio Cigaroa.
Beatriz Adriana Palacios.
Abigail Cisneros.
Ilse Janet Pedraza.
Damian Cisneros.
Amanda Rochelle Peña.
Juan Angel Contreras Jr.
Dominique Alejandro Perales.
Tabitha Brenny Contreras.
Angelica Marie Perez.
Emily Nicole Cordero.
Joseph Ray Perez.
Marcus Devin Cordero.
Lisbeth Andrea Perez.
Esmeralda Correa.
Marissa Ann Perez.
Citlali Cortez Rodriguez.
Paul Anthony Perez.
Diana Columbia Cortez.
Renita Monique Perez.
Refugio Manuel Angel Cortez.
Luis David Perez Carmona.
Derek Lee Covio.
Nicholas Walker Peters. Accepting on his behalf is his father, Mr. Jeff Peters.
Ernesto Cruz II.
Eric Ryan Pisano.
Miranda Laurentina Cruz.
Leslie Ray Pisano.
Cameron Austin Darrow.
Jacob Ryan Polanco.
Clark Laney Davis.
Devin Andrew Porras.
Daniela De La Garza.
Marcos Antonio Prado.
Daniel De La Garza.
Emily May Preston.
Tyrell De La Garza.
Anthony Omri Price.
Clarissa Ann De La Rosa.
Alvaro Prieto Jr.
Jennifer De La Rosa.
Ane Maranieli Puga.
Roel De La Rosa.
Daniel Puga.
Aaron De La Torre.
Fabian Vinay Quintana.
Juan Gabriel De Leon Jr.
Jonathan Roel Quintanar.
Caleb Anthony De Leon.
Abram Aaron Ramirez.
Nicholas Ray De Leon.
Aaron Zachariah Ramirez.
Perla Edith De Leon.
Evelyn Marie Ramirez.
Salma Lynn De Leon.
Fernando Ramirez Jr.
Cheyenne Delena De Leon.
Gabriela Alicia Ramirez.
Deira De Siga.
Juan Jose Ramirez.
Brianna Nicole Degollado.
Lisbeth Ramirez.
Baltasar Delgado Jr.
Mauro Ramirez Jr.
Ana Gabriela Diaz.
Yulisa Lisbeth Ramirez.
Erica Yvonne Diaz.
Brandon Lee Ramos.
Catherine Marie Diaz.
Kayla Alexandra Ramos.
Felicia Nancy Duran.
Randy Lee Ramos.
Kiana Linda Echavarria.
Samantha Marie Ramos.
Mauricio Amador Echeverria.
Rigoberto Rangel Jr.
Dylan Michael Elizondo.
Sierra Leanne Rangel.
Robert Elizondo Jr.
Alexis Elise Rendon.
Brianna Nicole Encina.
Christian Emmanuel Resendez.
Brandy Rochelle Heredia.
Anaí Reyes.
Adrian Julius Escamilla.
Diamante Yesenia Reyes.
Ana Laura Escamilla.
Adam Michael Reyna.
Karen Espinosa.
Adrian Joseph Reyna.
Christian Esquivel Jr.
Adriana Nicole Reyna.
Gary Esquivel Jr.
Cesar Reyna.
Marco Antonio Esquivel.
Michael Aaron Reyna.
Nicole Estrada.
Maria Jose Reynoso Zambrano.
Monica Ann Falcon Hernandez.
David Lee Richardson Jr.
Leobardo Fernandez Jr.
Daniel Rincon.
Brian Dylan Flores.
Maricela Annabel Riojas.
Erica Ann Flores.
Devin Andrew Rivas.
Sean Ryan Flores.
Clarissa Aniram Rivera.
Victoria Renee Flores.
Michaela Ray Roberts.
Kenya Jaylene Flores Maldonado.
Edward Robles.
Tyler James Franklin.
Alec Joseph Rocha.
Kanan Isaiah Fuentes.
Edith Daphne Rocha.
Michael David Fuentes.
Anthony Cross Rodelo.
Hugo Galindo.
Alexandria Rodriguez.
Angelina Marie Galvan.
Brianna Nicole Rodriguez.
Crystal Marie Galvan.
Chelsea Renee Rodriguez.
Miguel Angel Gamboa.
Elizabeth Rodriguez.
Alejandro Garcia.
Eric Rodriguez.
Amber Marie Garcia.
Gilberto Daniel Rodriguez.
Angel David Garcia.
Jaretsi Zahaira Rodriguez.
Gabriela Lisbeth Garcia.
Hugo Alberto Rodriguez.
Gerardo Antonio Garcia.
Jasmine Lee Rodriguez.
Gilbert Nathaniel Garcia.
Caitlin Haley Rodriguez.
Giovanna Montserrat Garcia.
Maria de Guadalupe Rodriguez.
Jacob Isaiah Garcia.
Mia Jessica Rodriguez.
Jasmine Garcia.
Priscilla Rodriguez.
Lily Renee Garcia.
Selena Liliana Rodriguez.
Lizbeth Garcia.
Victoria Sinaí Rodriguez.
Mark Anthony Garcia.
Marco Antonio Rodriguez Monroy.
Natalie Joy Garcia.
Oliverio Rodriguez Moya Jr.
Nicholas Garcia III.
Yasmi Edith Rojas Torres.
Paul Anthony Garcia.
Ashley Yadira Rosas.
Priscilla Garcia.
Devin Jesse Rosas.
Ramiro Garcia Jr.
Rhiannon Nicole Roy.
Vanessa Garcia.
Brandon Lawrence Wood Salas.
Luis Alberto Garcia Garcia.
Rosemary Salas.
Christopher Ivan Garcia Rivera.
Amber Nicole Salazar.
Jasmine Marie Garza.
Carlos Salazar II.
Jose Constantino Garza III.
Tiffany Allison Marie Salazar.
Leah Jordan Garza.
Yara Karina Salazar.
Pedro A. Garza. Edwin Gasca.
Samantha Saldivar.
David Eleazar Gaitan.
Leroy Salinas.
Valerie Ann Gaitan.
Megan Angelique Salinas.
Javier Cruz Gill.
Donnie Casiel San Pedro.
Dylan Monroe Gilbert.
Andrew Thomas Sanchez.
Jose Godani III.
Javier Francisco Sanchez.
Edgar Livan Gomez.
Jesus Sanchez.
Amanda Marie Gonzalez.
Krista Renee Sanchez.
Ernesto Gonzalez Jr.
Matthew Renell Sanchez.
Isaiah Moises Gonzalez.
Andrea Cristina Sandoval.
Jay Anthony Gonzalez.
Mario Enrique Sandoval.
John Ruben Gonzalez.
Selena and Leslie Sandoval.
Matthew Ryan Gonzalez.
Joseph Emmanuel Santillan.
Megan Jean Gonzalez.
Jeanette Sarmiento Castro.
Nikki Ray Gonzalez.
Travis Edward Sears.
Alaya Roxanne Gonzalez.
Hello.
Victor Hugo Serrata.
Annalisa Kayla Gonzalez.
Oscar Daniel Sierra.
Daniel Gonzalez.
Christopher Silva.
Danielle Gonzalez.
Christopher Isaiah Silva.
Destiny Marie Gonzalez.
Ori Cimental.
Elias Enrique Gonzalez Jr.
Autumn Faith Simpson.
Jose Alberto Gonzalez.
Jacob Armando Solis.
Leandra Gonzalez.
Alyssa Mona Sosa.
Nicholas Gonzalez.
Ladislao Uriel Siriaco Sosa.
Omar Vallejo Gonzalez Jr.
Anthony Soto.
Samuel Gonzalez.
Donovan Michael Almaraz Soto.
Samuel Brian Gonzalez.
Logan Glenn Southern.
Sandra Isela Gonzalez.
Ethan Ryan Spindle.
Star Gonzalez.
Evander Clay Stevenson.
Francisco Javier Gonzalez Barrios.
Deja Raquel Stewart.
Frederick Carl Gotchling III.
Dylan Ray Stewart.
Marco Antonio Gracia.
Jackie Ray Strouser.
Myra Yasmin Granados.
Rebecca Joy Strutz.
Alyssa Renee Guajardo.
Anna Karen Tapia.
Joab Alejandro Guajardo.
Matthew Anthony Tapia.
Christian Gudino.
Ray Tavares Rivero.
Jalen Luis Guerra.
Alexandra Lee Taylor Garcia.
Catherine Maureen Guerra.
Trenton Calvin Tyner.
Nathan Lamar Guevara.
Edgar Terrazas.
Ashley Guillen.
Leonardo David Tienda.
Hector Z. Gutierrez Jr.
Abigail Torres.
Michael Gutierrez Jr.
Alyssa Ann Torres.
Michael Alexander Gutierrez.
Norman Torres for Gabriela Mercedes Torres.
Michael Jacob Gutierrez.
Jennifer Ann Torres.
Samantha Heidi Gutierrez Aguila.
Luis Francisco Torres.
Jacob Andrew Hallett.
Michaela Lynn Torres.
Anaid Ray Hernandez.
Reynaldo Javier Torres Jr.
Chloe Michaela Hernandez.
Stephanie Torres.
Elvira Hernandez.
Ariana Tovar.
Jessica Anna Hernandez.
Margie Monique Treviño.
Karen Hernandez.
Reynaldo Rogelio Treviño.
Lauren Taylor Hernandez.
Robert Treviño III.
Lorena Hernandez.
Rogelio Treviño.
Luis Armando Hernandez.
David Treviño Cano.
Macario Hernandez III.
Brandon Lee Orion Tristan.
Marco Antonio Hernandez.
Young Yi Tao.
Nancy Michelle Hernandez.
Christopher Valdez.
Nathan Ray Hernandez.
Corey Braden Valles.
Richard Andrew Hernandez.
Juan de Dios Valverde.
Said Armando Sainz Hernandez.
Ileana Giselle Vargas.
Christian Keanu Herrera.
Alexis Aaron Vargas Mata.
Isaiah Ray Herrera.
Marissa Ann Vasquez.
Julio Cesar Herrera.
Vivian Vasquez.
Luis Gerardo Herrera.
Sandra Gisela Vega.
Elias Herrera Vidales.
Juan José Vela.
Alejandro Hinojosa III.
Tyler Austin Vela.
Angel Horta III.
Sergio Faustino Vela Alonso.
Adrian Huerta.
Vivian Lay Velasquez.
Andrew Huerta.
Damian Aaron Vidal.
Brianna Amanda Huerta.
Rebecca Vidal.
Haley Rayanne Huerta.
Ida Nicole Villanueva.
Rodrigo Alejandro Huerta.
Arath Uriel Villanueva.
Stephen Daniel Alexander Hughes.
Melissa Esmeralda Villanueva.
Erica Lynn Hurtado.
Bernadette Villarreal.
Joshua Iturve.
Kayla Villarreal.
Josephine Renee Iseta.
Nicole Marie Villarreal.
Jorge Jaime Jr.
Ryan Michael Villarreal.
Zenaida Abigail Hassel.
Yesenia Villeda.
Veronica Anaí Jaure.
Clarissa Leanne Villegas.
Dora Marie Johnson.
Jasmine Villegas.
Jasmine Brianne Johnson.
Samuel Allen Ward.
Luis Adrian Juarez.
Christopher Lee Williams.
John Michael Catan.
Adriana Ibarra.
David Lara.
Jonathan Obed Ibarra.
Justine Kathleen Launay.
Mario Enrique Zamora.
Jennifer Carolina Leon.
Eric Elias Zapata Martinez.
Jade Alexandra Lewis.
Jacob Thomas Zavala.
Kathleen Arlette Leiva.
Angel Zacaida Lopez.
Fernando Jose Llanas.
Ashley Marie Zuniga.
Jose Natividad Llanas.
Daniela Zuniga. Elizabeth Celine Zuniga. Kendra Berenice Zuniga.
Seniors, please stand. At this time, seniors, please move your tassel from the right side to the left side. Congratulations, graduates. Please be seated. Senior class officers, please come to the stage. Last year, as juniors, we were honored to have the flag passed to us by the class of 2016. We, the senior class of 2017, proudly stand before you to pass it down to the senior class of 2018. May your class carry it with honor and pride. We issue to the class of 2018 the same challenge the class of 2016 issued to us because it was so profound. Don't settle for less than your best. Aspire for excellence, leave no stone unturned, and always believe in yourself, your family, your friends, and your faith. We wish you the best and hope to hear of the great accomplishments your class will achieve. Remember, wherever you go and whatever you do, Cardinal spirit never dies. Friends in the audience, as the class officers lead the graduates out of Bogus Stadium, we ask that you honor us by staying in the bleachers until we have completed our walk into the future to our class song, The Middle, by Jimmy Eat World. Please remember to stay off the track and field. We will meet you on the respective sides of the stadium. Thank you for all your support throughout the years. Be safe, God bless, and good night. Thank you.
Don't write yourself off yet. It's only in your head to feel left out. Look down on. Just do your best. Do everything you can. And don't you worry what the bitter hearts are gonna say. It just takes some time. A little good in a little out the right. Everything will be just fine. Everything will be alright, alright. It just takes some time. A little girl in a little out the right. Everything will be just fine. Everything will be alright.
Here, I'm gonna put his hat right there.
Don't write yourself off.